Hello, thanks for tuning in. I spent the last weekend painting the bathroom in here, and I'm not sure if it really shows up on the camera, but the paint I used was a very oil-based gloss white, and I figured for the bathroom that would be the thing to use. Normally in rental units they use a latex semi-gloss. You never ever find a gloss paint, and in a bathroom, which is where you would need it, because the ceiling tends to get stained, and it's just easier to keep clean. It looks nicer, but in doing that, and we've been in this unit for quite a number of years, and at the time we have, this is the medicine cabinet that's come with it, and it's very small. There's not much room, and there's not much depth, and we've just taken over the whole vanity with our toiletries, and we just need a bigger medicine cabinet. So it is time for IKEA! The Lillangen! Lillangen! Lillangen!
Top here, and it's supposed to count from here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, One, two, three, four, five, six, right? I counted from here, so that would have been here. So now I double check. So, and the tape seems to have done the trick, mostly. I'm just gonna give this a little vacuum before we finish. So, 4, 8. So we need about 2 inches from that side, I guess. Yeah, okay, so about 2 inches there. So let me make a sort of mark here. actually looks pretty good. Oh, there it is. I think that's gonna do a lot better than that little tiny steel one for two people with a whole bunch of toiletries. So yeah, I think that'll do the trick. Thanks for watching.